actually Simango is a very big school. We have a total enrollment of 802 pupils. The school has no water point. We have no water source. Even the toilets that we have are not enough to cater for the enrollment that we have. Due to the problems of water, some pupils go to the river to dig some holes where they scoop some water. Then they put in the buckets or containers, then they ferry it to the school to help clean the toilets. The water aid actually has promised us a borehole and a water system, actually, so to say, so that we have piped water. Additionally to that, they've also promised that we'll have an ablution block, which is waterborne.
Now, all this development that came into the school, it excited the teaching staff, it excited the learners. Not only the two, but the entire Simango community was so excited because of the water that was coming out of the taps. We really thank the cooperating partners and the donors in particular for the gesture, for the abundant generosity that they showed. We love you, Helmsley Charitable Trust. God bless you, and we hope you'll pay us a visit one day. I can only pledge one thing. All the developments that you've done for us, that you've done for this Simango community, will be well taken care of, and will make sure they stand a test of time.